The world sings praises to Mother the second Sunday in May. Anna Jarvis was born May 1st, 1864, in a little town called Webster, Virginia. Although God had planted this tiny seed in the wilderness, He had a greater purpose in mind. So from this humble abode, along this old dusty dirt road, God would let the whole world know there would be a special day for Mother. God planted a tiny seed, a blessing for you and me. He placed it deep in the heart of West Virginia. Let's hear it for our mothers, everybody.
Thank you.
Anna's mother heard the babies cry. She held the hands of the old ones when they died. She doctored the wounds of the boys, dressed in blue and dressed in gray. And when they lowered her mother into the grave, the whole world would hear her loving daughter say, "Yes, Mother, you'll have that day, that special day for mothers." God planted a tiny seed, a blessing for you and me. He placed it deep in the heart of West Virginia. And from this mountain home, the Mother's Day was born.
Oh, Mother's Day was born.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.